collection, which is the largest and most comprehensive archery collection in the world.
This is the arrow set that I was telling you about. The only thing I really know about it is that it's from the Philippines.
Okay, nice. You have five arrows with fletchings. The fletching is the feathers on the end here. You have nice hawk feathers here with brown and black banding. You have beautiful braid shafts that are smooth and straight.
Yes.
And then black palm for the tip. And that does come from the Philippines. We do see that on a lot of their arrows.
So the arrows are, in fact, from the Philippines. So far, our store is checking out. Now, be careful with the tip because this supposedly is a poison tip.
It's possible. In the Philippines, they like to use poison from the upas tree.